All right, so it's time for a boss fight. Look at this heal, just for the sake of it.
All right.
Time to go. I tell like the other bosses so far, Akachi's going to break it, so. Inconceivable, how have you managed to make it this far? You truly are pests. Every time you think you've crushed them, they just come calling back in.
What was that?
Was that you, bastard? Hope you're ready, we didn't appreciate that trap of yours. He's right, you didn't have any intention of letting us get past that maze in the first place. Now you are indeed correct. That's how things are supposed to be, you are not worthy of victory. Now won't you just lie down and lose for me? This isn't an easy job, you know. We're not getting out. Oh, is that so? Well then, since I have no other choice. Go then. Whoa. This guy looks a little more than tough. Jesus Christ.
The opponent is strong. Don't do anything reckless.
Ray dying then. That thing ate it. Alright, we got no Elite Electric. Gonna deal that heavy damage. So I'm gonna ask my friend if he has a weakness. Okay, he doesn't. Rip. Let's get our best shit then.
I'm not done.
Here's some despair. So strikes. I don't know why I did any other attack because like so strikes is the best physical attack in the game.
Very helpful. Thanks.
Probably Mr. Dodge. Like a ton of rage. What's his weakness? No. Nope, hold on. That one is strong against it, that has good skills. Not really. Oh well, we'll be fine. We'll be fine.
You're mine.
Look at that damage.
Persona!
Let's keep her on healing duty.
I'm grateful. Sorry.
Cool animation, but not gonna be enough. It does so much.
Persona.
Just try. Just oh, no.
What are you doing? I'll use my persona.
Right on. Concentrate, that's a waste of time. You're not gonna live.
Persona!
Persona, go down!
Done and done. 8,000 experience! Level ups for the entire party except for Haru. No Haru this time.
This power. All right.
I got Buku dying.
Whoa, badass!
No rage is gonna have to go for Buku dying.
I got a new power.
Burn boost. We got Oculow. Oh, her next one's good too. I'm That must have been his plan from the very beginning. Considering how things were on the numbers for us, I'm surprised this isn't a fair game either. And yeah, we still reached our goal. Come now, let's go. We have no more business here. We will have to go to another game with a little more coins. So, should we go back to reception area at once? Yep. Alright, I guess we're going to the battle arena now. Whatever the hell this is. Oh, great. Welcome to the battle arena, the infernal fighting ground where the embers of life glow bright. Oh, see, guys, the man told us about you. How the hell you been hearing about us? My, you're so quick to anger. Wonderful. That would be quite boring if this was the case. Oh, yes we do. Oh, you've surely been busy. Very well then, allow me to explain this game to you. Here you appear in the supremacy of a trio of fierce one-on-one battles. Then again, this is the pinnacle of our casino, the high limit floor. Normally our VIPs will prepare substitutes. Yeah. Same shit as last time. Taking little risk for a higher return is truly the optimal business strategy. But can we participate if we don't have a substitute? Hey, we didn't even want the other game. The same probably applies here too. As serious thing as it may be, that is correct. Please participate. Registration will take place at the counter over there. This is a safe room. Oh, boy.
We can use this place as a safe room.
Okay.
I should write something.
My friend's in the last dungeon, so he's telling me how hard it is, and it sounds like a lot of bullshit.
Roger.
Alright, okay. Oh, welcome. Will you be participating in our stunning battle arena? Of course,
okay.
Our teamwork's gonna take this down this arena of yours. Oh, no, that won't do. This is a series of honest one-on-one battles. That means, correct, only one can participate. We'll need to choose someone who acts as a rep. Entry fees for this event is 10,000 coins. However, if you actually succeed, you get the full 100,000. Wait, what? That's not the deal across the bridge. Come on, we need to do this.
This
sounds like a trap to me. They're not that high with certainty. That means sure, very dangerous. The third is infiltrate this house with the end of us, so we don't got a choice. Very well, in that case, Shoker should be the one to participate. We don't know what kind of enemies they appear, so it's high level of adaptability will be vital here. To me.
Yes.
You're sure about this? You'll have to fight alone. But that's why Joker's the one doing it, right? I mean, I understand why. Just be careful, okay? Don't do anything reckless in this. The round has been made up, the battle will begin once you enter. Now, but should challenge the opposing battle arena? Oh, in that case, please, how long to win into the ring? That should be an appropriate prize total shall be calculated at the end of the game. Now, prepare to note the true meaning of Abby. Only you'll be able to continue from here onward. We'll be cheering in the stands, so best of luck. Alright, I'll enter. Alright. Oh, it's all Keeper of Lust in here. This is dramatic walking, yes! Now then, our winning battle is finally here. The idiot leader of the Adult Defying Thieves has come. Odds are 1.1 to the house, 23.0 to the Phantom Thieves. While Phantom Thieves are surprisingly popular, it's rare to see odds in the double digits. Now let's begin our serious one-on-one battle. Bring out the first contestant! Oh yes, one-on-one. Now then, it's time for the Hell Shield battle to begin. Ready, set, go! Great.
This one's strong. Be careful.
Persona!
Okay. We're gonna go with this guy because I'm pretty sure we fought the base version of these before and they were like crazy physical skills. So we're gonna go, you know what? Swift Strike.
It's time.
There was this. Get wrecked. Oh my, interesting.
Ravage them!
Fear me. You can't touch me! Moral support. Oh, I guess because my health is low. So I will use a life stone. Because I ain't got nothing else for her to do. Launch all night. We're not attacking. Why are y'all smirking, though? They can't attack me, right? Oh, here they go. This is insane. We'll just rush. They literally can't touch me. This is great. Full support again. Thanks. That's fine. Sorry, you still can't hurt me.
Damn it.
Wreck. Yay. But I really can't take a hit. The Super Fan Defense won. Now that's a little hard to say. I'm scoring a column the fans leave from now on. I'll be betting on the house. Do not fret, the second round of contestants is arriving now. They're with the ice, aren't they? Quiet down the peanut gallery now, I'm trying to die in this blood-curdling battle. This is with the ice. Or is it electric in this too?
It's time.
I think we're with Mazionga and Elect Boost. Wouldn't that be great? No? What's worth looking into? Alright, Mazionga. What do you know? Oh! Insta kills! Get destroyed! Okay, I've been warned that the final fight is against a four. Uses physical attacks and electric attacks, so use Raganda to block if he charges. Okay. Yeah, this is gonna be hard, I think. Bullshit! Why the hell aren't you dying, you goddamn Phantom Dweeb? I have a bet on this too! There's no way in hell you're getting away with this. Time for our final contestant.
It can't be.
Holy shit. Yowza, that's a big one. Go, grind his bones to dust, and the extreme third battle begin. Alright, do I have anything that resists electric? If not, I'm fucked.
It's time.
Let's go look. Yes, I do. Queen Mob, thank God. Alright. Let's,
not that.
What is he weak to, though? Psychic skill.
Calm down.
Legion! Ravage now!
Boop! Weak my ass. Okay, charge? Maybe she's doing physical.
Here I go! Speed up!
Speed up? No, that's fine. Charge is going to attack, which means, guess what? You're not gonna touch me.
Run!
You're mine.
Let's go again. Oh! Fuck you, Thor. Get destroyed. I have to give a shout to my friend. Thanks, dude, because, I guess thanks, Jalen, thanks. Well, 52.
Alright, level up.
Dope.
All
Alright. Once again, justice prevails. The payout will be handed off after this. Please wait. Here's your 1,000 coins. 100,000 coins, I mean. Oh
for
shit,
real?
That was freaking amazing, Joker. You're incredible. They never planned on giving you a fair fight in there. And so I expected that would be the case. Our other trials have been working as well, after all. So you sent Joker in knowing full well the possible dangers? I simply had faith in his skill, and to be honest, there was no other course of action available. Come now, we should enter the bridge. This will be our moment to shine. Let's save and grade across the bridge.